Just stick out on him.
Yeah, I mean, I would, but I mean, yeah, you do what you want. Anyway, so what next for you? I mean, we saw a lot of like outsiders come into the WWE and just do a show or two and then leave. So what is next for you? I mean, you look pretty good. I mean,
you know what? I've not even had one fight yet, so we can't talk about what's next for me because I've got to get this one out of the way. Do this fight, see how I feel. If I'm totally alive and well afterwards, then we think about what's going to go on.
All right.
You know, I might not be.
Okay, so what's your favorite finishing move?
Yeah, it's called the DOSA drop.
The DOS?
The DOSA drop.
The DOSA drop, okay.
Yeah, and you're going to see it tomorrow night.
Okay, what if you had to pick one finisher move from all the superstars, like before the legends and stuff?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, my all-time favorite move is the DOSA drop. It's amazing. It's an amazing move, and it's going to be an amazing experience for the Saudi Arabian people to see and witness the DOSA drop, aka the Gypsy King's finishing move.
All right. It was nice meeting you.
Thank you. All the best.
Thank you. Okay. How do you think about this
moment? It's a great moment. Very happy to be here. I'm enjoying the time.
Tomorrow,
feel good, feel confident. I'm very happy to be here. Second sound. On the show. Thank you very much. Pleasure to be here.
It will be, you know, a big moment for you. It was a challenge, and finally you are here.
Yes.
So, what do you think about this?
Very excited to be here. We're looking forward to putting on a fantastic show tomorrow. It's a mammoth event. This has never been done before in the history of boxing or WWE. He never had a current lineal world heavyweight champion fight the biggest guy they've got in their roster of fighters. So it's going to be an amazing show.
So it will be, you know, difficult because you know it's a different between.
Oh yeah, very different. But I adapt. I'm like a fish in water. I'll adapt to it.
So.
Tyson will now step on the scale for the official weigh-in. And the Gypsy King's official weight is 260 pounds for the 6'9" Tyson Fury.
Excuse me, gentlemen. I'd like to start with Tyson. First off,